too bad. But looks like we're missing about 200, and that disappoints me a little bit. Because these people work hard, now these people sing their tails off for you. But, you know what, when they sign up for class, they should be here. When they sign up for math and English, they should do their homework. It's not your kids. That's good. I can accommodate you. I mean, clap. Good job. Okay, seize the day from a Disney movie that was not animated, Newsies. Seize the day from Newsies and then the Newsies method. Now the Newsies medley, and our soloist will be Veronica O'Neill and Matt Ciccone.
Thank you.
one thing I remembered while we were in the middle of that piece is we have quite a few students who are out today because of the district track meet, and we're very proud of them making district track, and also I think girls softball, right? Yes? Girls softball? Yes, that's right. Cool. Okay, for in the still of the night, we have a senior boys ensemble that includes Atsikoni, Yusef Mahmoud, Kenny Rashinsky, Kenny Lamaru, Ian Butterwick, Aaron Coffer, Rich Burke. Miss anybody? Okay, in the still of the night. Into the West was the final song in the final movie of the Lord of the Rings series and was recorded by Annie Lennox.
Thank you. Confessions, read it well. I'm sleeping. It's a story of those who always loved you. Your mother gave her life for you, then gave me to my keeping.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I want to recognize our soloist from Les Mis, Janelle Eck, Gene James Pugh, Nina Elias, Kira Pritchard, Steve Finkelstein, Becky Phillips. You take a bow? Step forward. While we're at a little, taking a breath, guys, they're pretty decent, aren't they? Guys, taking a breath. Any sopranos in the office? Okay, I want to mention that Celia Hottenstein and Kira Pritchard also should have an R by their name for regional chorus, all right? And I also want to mention that Stephen Finkelstein and Alex Predko were, they represented our school with great pride. There were only 12 base twos in the state of Pennsylvania that were selected to go to All Eastern in Hartford, Connecticut. And we have two of them right here. Steve, Alex. Also want to mention that in our school history, no one has qualified for more PMEA events than Stephen Finkelstein. Between chorus, band, and orchestra, chorus and orchestra, he qualified for 16 district, regional, state, and all Eastern events. Okay, now, we have a coronation for our seniors. Some of you are in the back, all right? I'd like to have you down in front. If you work your way down, okay? And the last two numbers be down in front. Okay, we've got a couple of our juniors that are gonna be passing out the flowers for the seniors. They can go from two different ends.
And in chorus, and everyone is so appreciative of everything that you do for us, and we decided to all chip in and get you something. So, this is from your course, all your course classes. We just really wanted to thank you for being much more than a chorus director to some of us, but sometimes a second dad when you spend hours with us. So we wanted to give you a chance to spend some hours with your own family. Thanks a lot, Mr. Walker.
While they're up here, I want to tell you that Ashley and Nina are the only two girls that we ever had sing the Star Spangled Banner on a motocross in the arena. Okay, we're going to change the last order of the last two, because my student teacher from the spring, Miss Erin Shannon, is here in the front row. We're going to do Bring Down the Walls, and then we're going to do O Si Fun Y Mundo. So we're gonna have Aaron up. While we're getting reoriented too, we have one more announcement. Elena Bordelai, who works very hard with Invisible Children, a charity that we've adopted and Lena is responsible for adopting it here, would like to make an announcement for you.
Well, I'm Elaine Farley, and I'm the president of the school's newest club this year. It's called the Invisible Children Club, and we started it through an organization, which is, of course, called Invisible Children. And we have been partnered with a bunch of different schools in like Maryland and New York and Massachusetts and schools on the East Coast, and we've been raising money for a school in northern Uganda because there's been a civil war that's been going on in Uganda for over 20 years. And as the chamber choir sang earlier, the song called Prayer of the Children, the lyrics of that song are actually very appropriate to the situation that is going on in Uganda. And the education and the children is the most that has suffered. So we have raised about $4,000 that will go directly towards implementing.
Great job, Erin. We wish you good luck in the future. She's very employable. She did a great job. Fantastic with your kids. Very, very nice. Ensemble. Okay, we've got Keith Hampton on the drum set. Right, we have Kevin Donahue on the djembe. Right, Kenny Lamoureux, djembe. And Youssef Mahmoud on the conga. These drums have been, these are state history championship drums right here. These two. And I brought him in to just play along, and Youssef picked right up. He's very good at this, and he's kind of instrumental in putting the percussion ensemble together. Good job, Youssef.
Thank you.
you so much. I hope you come back again and again. I want to tell you that our soloists there were Ashley Butts, Kenny Rushinsky, Sarah Barrett, Amelia Craigle, and Trish Craigle. Wave your hand so the audience can see you. Okay. Thank you again. Thank you, chorus. There are refreshments in the cafeteria.